I consult with many parents on a daily basis whose children have just received an autism diagnosis, and I tell all of them, autism means game on, not game over.